Single sign-on, or SSO for short, simplifies signing into Domo while improving management and security. When SSO is enabled, Domo relies on an external security system, called an identity provider, or simply IDP, to authenticate Domo users and manage their passwords and profile information. Many companies already have an IDP, so they just need to connect it with Domo. To configure an SSO connection, navigate to Admin Settings. Click Authentication, then SAML SSO. By clicking Start Setup, we have three methods we can use to set up SSO: metadata upload, a setup wizard, and manual setup. In this video, we'll cover metadata upload and the setup wizard. For information on manually setting up SSO, check out our knowledge base. Metadata upload lets you enter a URL to your identity provider. Then Domo automatically retrieves its configuration information and digital certificate. And presto, in just a few simple steps, you've set up SSO. Metadata upload is an easy and reliable way to configure SSO, but not all IDPs offer this service. In these situations, the setup wizard can guide you through the difficult jargon and details of SSO configuration. The wizard offers context-based instructions for many leading IDP services, including Okta, Ping, Microsoft, and Salesforce. The wizard saves your progress, so you can come back later if you're waiting on someone else to configure the IDP side of the connection. And when you're ready to go, you can safely test your connection before enabling SSO instance-wide. Once you've set up the basic connection to the IDP, you can optionally synchronize profile information from the IDP to Domo. The Attributes tab provides the list of profile fields Domo accepts and how to set up the IDP to properly format the data. Easily set up single sign-on with Domo's metadata upload or setup wizard.